Hello guys and girls and welcome back to a brand new video today. Today's video is a match reaction video to Sutton United vs Tranmere Rovers at Gander Green Lane. Tranmere Rovers starting lineup is Ross Doone in goal, Josh Dacris Cogley, Ethan Bristow, Daniel Semedo, John Turnbull, Chris Merry, Kieran Morris, Lee O'Connor, Josh Hawkes, Paul Lewis and Kane Hemmings. The bench is Mateusz Kubelt, Neil Byrne, Reece Hughes, Reece McClear, John Nolan, Jake Burton and Elliot Nevitt. So that is Tranmere's team bench. And I'm gonna say a 3-0 win for Tranmere Rovers. Goal scorers Kane Hemmings. I think Kane Hemmings will score too, and my second one will be, I'm going to say Elliot Nevitt to come on as a sub. So come on you boys, up the whites, super white army. So it's half time at Gander Green. Sutton United 0, Tranmere Rovers 2. Tranmere Rovers playing some great football. Death of a penalty in the first, I think it was the 23rd minute, I think, or I can't remember. But yeah, death for a penalty. Pullos goes down. Kane Hemmings scores the goal. Fantastic to get Tranmere Rovers winning 1-0. We were absolute playing mint this game so far. And then obviously, Sutton tried to get in the game. Obviously, they had a few chances. Semedo has been fantastic again. He is just so good. He's one of the best players in the league by far. And yeah, I thought Tranmere Rovers deserved it. They've absolutely deserved it to be winning. And then a few minutes later, Tranmere Rovers have had a few chances. They did have a free kick early on in the game, but that didn't really go too well. But yeah, obviously just before the half time whistle, Tranmere scored. Great pass from Kane Hemmings. Paul Lewis gets goal. Paul Lewis is actually playing really well so far in this game. Obviously to get the goal, obviously getting the penalty for Tranmere, he's been fantastic. And he's probably in my man of the match so far because he's playing really well. He's attacking, which is good. We could get 4 wins out of 4 in the league, which would be fantastic, and especially away from home. So I'll say that with a pinch of salt. Obviously, I'm not there, but it's one of them. It's like you've been there before, and it's like I want to go to other grounds that I've never been to. But yeah, I will be definitely doing other grounds that I'll be doing away from home. So yeah, fantastic. We're winning 2-0. We've been fantastic in this game. And I can see it being possibly 3 or 4. Maybe. But yeah, I will take 2-0. Definitely. So up the whites. Come on, you boys. Into the second half. And let's get this win. Come on, you boys. Up the whites. Super white army. Full-time score at Gander Green Lane. Sutton United 0, Tranmere Rovers 2. Second half wasn't the greatest of the games, but the main thing is Tranmere Rovers did get the 3 points. We are four games unbeaten, which is fantastic, without conceding the goal, which is incredible, especially 3 away games and conceding 0 goals. Fantastic. Obviously getting the win against Barrow last weekend with the 1-0 win, which is fantastic. But yeah, today's performance, second half, it wasn't the greatest. We didn't create many chances, but we did defend really well in stages. But we didn't really like looking like we're going to concede in the game. But the main thing is the players done well. We created chances, well, near the end of the game. Hemmings could basically had the shot, but he didn't. He passed it to Reece Hughes. Obviously, that just hit the side netting. I think someone else hit that. I think Hemmings hit. I think Nevitt hit the side netting as well. But yeah, it's a good result for Tommy Rovers winning our second time at Gander Green Lane. Obviously, we did win 3-1 there in 2017, and I was there. That was a good game. But yeah, winning 2-0 against Sutton United today is fantastic. Winning 2-0 away from home, another great result. We do go on to Crewe next Friday, which is a Friday night game at Prenton Park. So under the lights, can't wait for that game. I'll be at the game, I'll be vlogging, I'll be getting your fans' questions on predictions. So I'm looking forward to the game on Friday. Obviously, I will be doing my preview probably on Wednesday for the game, and I'm really excited, obviously, because I'll be in Manchester on Tuesday for Question Sport. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video and obviously enjoy the win today for Tranmere Rovers. Safe journey back for the Tranmere Rovers fans and everyone else who has gone to a game today. So up the whites, Super White Army, and we go again next Friday against Crewe Alexandra at Prenton Park. So come on, you boys, up the whites, Super White Army. Great result for Tranmere and up the whites. And thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys in a bit. Up the whites, Super White Army.
I like Duncan's YouTube channel, it's brilliant.